All right, we're headed to the Everglades Flamingo National Park. Getting a little bit of gas. We can go chase redfish, snook, tarpon, the whole Florida inshore slam. All right, before we get on the water, I want your best Aaron Weeb. What are we doing today non-uncut angling?
That's right. All right, so today we are in Flamingo, in the Everglades, and we are going after a backcountry slam. We're going after snook, redfish, and sea trout. And maybe we'll get lucky with a tarpon. So we're gonna go on the outside to start the day. We got low tide here right now, perfect timing. We're gonna take the rising tide up onto the flats and look for sea trout, snook, and mostly redfish on the flats. We'll look the potholes for trout and snook, and we'll look for redfish tailing in the real shallow areas. And then after we've caught all of those things, we're gonna relaunch the boat into the backcountry, and we're gonna run all the way to the Gulf side, to the mouth of the Shark River, and we're gonna fish the falling tide in the Shark River, where we should see a ton of bait on the coast and a ton of things feeding on that bait. And then also snook and tarpon in the river mouths. And maybe even actually some redfish, not sight fish, but fished around the fallen trees in the river mouth. And after we've caught a ton of fish, we'll hit the sunset topwater bite for giant snook and tarpon.
That's a heck of a day. That's a heck of a day.
All things come together.
All things will come together. And I've got one job myself. I'm on ladyfish patrol. All I want to do today is catch one ladyfish, and then I'll be a happy puppy. But we're here at Flamingo, the most deadly place in the world. If you love mosquitoes, you'll love Flamingo. If not, don't ever come here.
Snapping turtle.
Hey buddy, how are you?
Oh, that's enough for me.
How angry are you?
Very angry. How far does his neck go, you know?
Very hard. Very far.
Come get me.
Come get me off the road here, buddy.
I don't think he'll reach you back there.
Okay. Thanks, John. Really helpful.
There you go.
No!
Oh, look at that face.
He smells so bad. Hello, friend. All right.
Is that tarpon bait, Matt?
Tarpon bait! Ah! All right, we're here at the Flamingo Boat Ramp, Everglades National Park. And I've got some tarpon rolling out here. Right here, tarpon rolling. And then we've got a manatee somewhere in here. There's a manatee. Terrible video, but lots of life in here, right at the boat ramp, and the mosquitoes aren't bad. Look at that. What is he doing? Look at this triple tail. Long hair don't care, man.
He's looking so beat up though, are you sure?
Yeah, he's great.
I see him moving, but
that's what the trips do, baby. Look, he's good.
Oh yeah, you're right.
He's a healthy fish. He would have eaten.
He had a sore on his head, but that's about it.
This actually looks like somewhere you'd want a vacation.
Yeah.
Man, what a difference, huh?
That puts it right in front of their face.
That's real. You see a tailing right there? Two tails. Right where my rod is. 60 yards. 60 yards. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Woo!
Red, man.
Redfish, look at this guy, Master Poleman. Look at that, triple spot. Look at that beautiful red drum. I can hear him drumming. Holy cow. Nice job, pole master.
Look at that.
Captain's got the
note. Pulling us to victory here.
First fish of flamingo. Back she go. Yeah, just grab his tail. Just grab his tail. Look at the little remora. Isn't that cool? I've never seen one that small. Nice.
It's a little bit bigger one.
Yeah, he fought a little bit better too.
He's going 20.
22. That's a nice redfish, huh? What do you think? Let him back. Let him free. My favorite part of the day. Yeah. So cool. Ah.
Where are the potholes? The darker areas or no?
That's my favorite. You want me to net or no? Hold this here, okay. Nice. Stuck! Oh, that makes me so happy! Now I can wear my snook hat tomorrow. Nice!
Get a couple more.
Alright, we're almost to the slam. No, go for it. Keep casting if you want. Ooh, yuck. Nice. Snookmaster. Nice. The Flamingo Snookmaster. Love it. Look at the one fin is so yellow.
Yeah, that's true, huh? I don't know, they're
both. Oh, they're both pectoral fins are yellow, huh? Cool. What a beauty. Oh, I just got hit.
Did you?
Yep. He just bumped up and hit this thing. This is why Flamingo is the best national park in the country. The weather is just so pleasant. Just beautiful. At least the mosquitoes aren't out.
All the crap I give it, Flamingo is a very cool place. So far we've seen manatees, tarpon, crocodiles, saltfish, like crazy saltfish, sharks, caught redfish, caught snook, saw tarpon, probably said tarpon already. Ton of wildlife out here, Crazy weather patterns, of course, but man, it's a really cool place. Alright, here in the land of dreams, there's a big electrical storm coming. So we've switched to going up this channel here and going in some of the back bays. It's going to be wet and wild, but it should be fun. Anyway, I'm going in the water. Courtney John has driven us to the edge of the world. Catch nice little snookers like this every cast.
Nice. Really?
Doesn't matter where you go. Shadow wrap Bassmaster lure is the way to do it. All right, snook number three. They're not big, but they are my favorite fish in the whole world. Oh man, I'm gonna spend some time putting some real hooks on this thing here. I don't know what I'm gonna cannibalize yet, but the only problem, so this is a killer lure. We caught stripers on this, we caught all sorts of fish, but basically every time you catch a fish, these hooks get bent out. Oh man.
They're bent out again?
Yeah. They're like really thin gauge wire.
Yeah. Snook number four.
The edge of the world, in the heart of darkness, we're catching the smallest snook on the planet. Okay, we got a... John caught us a frisky ladyfish, and now we've got an even friskier shark. Let's see how the BG handles this S-H-A-R-K. Yeah! Oh, he knows. He was doing aerobatics. Acrobatics. So this is Shark River, huh? I shouldn't have put my hand in there to revive that snook.
You're working with big shark.
Hells yeah! Got that BG! Why are you going inshore, friend? Goes. There he goes.
Tony!
Woo!
Woo! Oh, this rod is outmatched.
That's that topwater bite. Oh, look at this bait caster. He's got his bass rod.
Oh, man.
Chase him. Chase him.
Shit.
What do you want me to do? You want me to do anything?
Oh, that is nuts, huh?
He slammed it, huh?
I don't think he even realizes what's going on.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, what a... What an explosion.
Yep, just gone.
Topwater. Man, I was about to be like, this place is
Let's
dead.
Roll. That was a perfect shot, too.
Holy cow. Where is he?
Sitting down.
That's a pretty good one, too. That's a 50, 60 pounder.
Yeah, he's not climbing.
Keep him out here.
Man, thank goodness he came out. It'd be the end of it if he didn't.
Holy cow, he just annihilated that thing. Oh. Here he comes, here he comes. Get him up. What pound test you got there?
I think it's like 12.
12 pound test. Get him in. Holy cow. You were walking.
Oh, no, dude.
What?
Look at that.
Yeah, your guide. Guide the fray.
Oh, man.
Afraid not.
I'm not expecting to have to fight a fish on this rod.
Man. I thought that was a 40-inch snook, too. I thought, boom, boom. Holy shit.
He's right here, man.
You got him. Yeah, I'll grab him. He's green.
The gloves are in the back of it. I think what we ought to do is try to grab him quick.
Yep. Where's the gloves?
Open the top of that thing. See him right there?
Yep. Holy cow. Need one. Where is he? Holy cow. Yeah. I think he is.
He's trying to get us around.
Turn the boat the other way, right?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Are you kidding me? He exploded on that topwater.
Alright, you ready to grab him?
Yeah.
Bring him right to you.
No.
A lot of lifting with this rod. There we go. All right, you ready?
Yeah. I'll be ready when I see him.
He's right here, man. He's right here.
Is this treble hooks? What do we got in the mouth?
No, it's
singles?
Singles, man. Small singles. I always wonder about these singles if they hook fish, but.
They hook fish.
They did today.
Silver King! Yeah, I'm ready as I'll ever be.
He's not coming. Oh, did not leave the boat. Oh, this is so sad, dude. This is just one of those moments.
Get him up! Get him up!
You're like, it's not gonna last.
Line is fraying.
This is not designed to fight a tarpon.
Oh, you got a nice bass rod. This is how we do it. We only catch tarpon on bass gear.
This is a Browning fishing pole.
Last one was a Johnny Morris special, flipping stick.
Oh man, what are the chances that...
Watch that motor.
One of those old rods. Look at that, man, you gotta love the way that drag is so smooth. Oh my gosh.
Just avoid the fray getting caught in the guides.
Yeah, maybe I'll just try to...
Nah, don't pick at it. Holy cow.
I think we should net him.
He exploded. How are we going to net him? He's not going to fit in the net.
Just put his head in the net.
You think?
That's
okay. I'll do whatever you say.
Right there. See him?
Yeah.
You might be able to grab him.
Okay.
Don't use the net.
Don't use the net.
No, I changed my mind. That was definitely a bad idea. I also have no leader.
Okay.
This is perfect. This is not an ideal situation.
This is a perfect situation.
Recommended to do no leader straight to 12 pound mono on a rod you haven't used in ages.
Oh, he got a gulp. He got some air now, man. You're in trouble. You can't be letting him breathe like that.
We're turning. He's coming right back. He's coming right back.
Yeah. I don't know. I'd get off it.
There he comes. There he comes.
Up and around.
I think we're coming to the end here.
Yeah, that's the best thing you can possibly say.
He's lost.
You're gonna just eat it.
You know what that is? That's the ladyfish.
Ladyfish slime. Whoo, buddy. That was an insane bite.
Dude, this fish in that shell.
There he comes. Here he is. Here he is. There he goes. He didn't like that.
He doesn't
like being touched. We've now decided that he does not like being touched.
Man, the only way this happened is with that top rod right in front of him. I think if you really go for it here.
But where is...
Go for it.
Dude, where...
Ah! Watch yourself.
Where is his mouth hooked shut?
No, I don't think so. He just has his mouth closed.
Okay.
It's to be fair. So I would go one hand, just straighten his mouth.
Yep.
And then the other hand, reach around.
Get his gill.
Get up inside the gill. And then once you get like any sort of hold.
Yeah.
Just hold on.
Yeah.
With everything you got. Oh man, come on, buddy. I want you. I love so bad.
He doesn't like being touched. That's his thing. Like, he's got personal space issues.
Alright. Round two. Man, he's like really... He was done a second.
He's dogging you. He doesn't like being touched. That's his whole thing. Like, he just says, "Don't touch me."
Oh, he doesn't like that.
All good, man. All good. All good.
Man, the fact that this fight... Here you go. Matt, you had your hands on him, Matt. Come on, buddy.
Dude, I'm not going to put a hook in my hand.
There you go. Don't hold him. You got
him with that one
hand. Alright, I got him. There you go.
I'm pulling.
You're good. Oh, shit. Get
the pliers. No,
it's hand. It's out of his hand.
Well,
it's
dude, don't worry about it then.
Alright.
Holy cow. On the topwater bite.
That is awesome.
On the pup, look at that. Are you gonna hold him up?
How big is he?
He's big. Not
he's
that.
Probably, yeah, he's probably not what you can take.
Well then get and grab his mouth and get a picture.
Yep. Can you
Are you kidding me? On the bass rod. There's another glove in there. You want the other glove?
No, it's good. I'll just grab it like this.
You sure?
Yep.
All right, John got the tarpon topwater with the bass lure. All right, hold on. Let's take a little bit of video and then I'll take a picture. All right, do your... How'd you catch that fish, John?
Oh, big topwater fish right here.
Big topwater.
Took a little top dog junior.
What kind of gear were you using? What tackle?
You know, I've been wanting to try out that little bait caster for a while.
Yeah.
Always good practice with your bait casting skills.
It's really good bass rod right here. 12-pound test?
12-pound test.
How thick was that leader? Pretty thick?
No, I forgot to put a leader on. There was no time.
Oh, okay. All right. All right. Let's get a picture. Whew.